New developments right now. Oklahoma City police say two babies, both 18 months old, are dead after they drowned in a swimming pool. This happened around 11 a.m. at a home in Northwest OKC. Police say there is not a criminal investigation happening right now. Of course, we'll continue to follow the latest and bring you those details if they come out.